Good morning, good morning. It is time. Hi, you guys. Happy Monday. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, Kelly. Are we all awake, ready to go? Hi, Pam. Mary. Hello, Holly. Hi, Lisa. Cool, guys. What's going on? Nice, nice, nice. Get our bodies ready for the week. Start that week strong. All right, so like normally for a Pilates and barre, you'll need your barre. So I have my chair, whatever your barre is, and then weights, so like twos or threes, and ball or band. If you don't have one, it's fine. You can also have the loop band. Hi, Katie, and then your mat or towel or whatever. I mean, if you need that down, right? So you may be in an area where you don't need something down, and that's fine too. All right, guys, good. I feel like we have a good number to get started. So let's get to it. I'll get the music going. We'll start in the center with those roll downs. Just connect through, finding that length, that breath. Get through some nice movements, some stretches, and that warm up. And then we'll flow out of that warm up and footwork, continuing to fire that body up. And we'll get to it from there, right? Get that week started off nice and strong. Good morning, good morning. Okay. All right, so let's do this, guys. This is your moment, your time. Here we go. All right, guys, taking those legs hip-width apart. Arms long by the side, nice deep breath in. We're gonna tuck that chin to chest, four count. Let's roll it on down. Here we go, for four, three, sink in. Come on up, roll it four. Three more, just like that, using your breath, guys. Connect with it. Stand up, two more, keep that going. Round, lengthen it out. One more. Up tall, turn the feet out, right leg, wide plie, step out, and in. Good, guys, settle into that left leg, press through. Or just switch it, step it left, out, and in. Good, lean in those heels, finding that nice tendu action through, four. Right and left, alternate, step and press. Right, pull center, pull left, or right. Pull left, good guys. Waking up that body, shaking off that weekend. Side lunge, let's stretch into the right. Find that length, left inner thigh actively opens up. And turn into the right, open up that back hip. Good guys, pull those hips up and back, left to the right, melting down. And roll through, side lunge to the left. And turn it out, open up that back hip, wide length, head to heel. Pull it up and back, flex the left. Back center, wide, please squat. Press, pull, lean in the heels, opening up the hips. Beautiful, guys, pressing through, connecting front to back. That press and that length. Now hold it low, pulse it down, pump it. Good, guys, opening up those hips, get that blood moving. And moving on up, straight leg stretch, long as that right leg. Rotate, reach to the right, open up the lower back. And switching sides. Back center, hold it there. Good, clasping your hands behind the back. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Good, guys, and release it down, shake it out. Bend your knees, roll yourself it up. All right, guys, grabbing our bar. We're moving on to our footwork, all right? So, bar out in front, we're going two weights. I'm just gonna set up. And again, I set up kind of angle into the side so you can see both front and side. So we start with parallel heels. Your legs hip apart, hands lightly on, right, kind of wiggle those toes, soften, skip to those heels, then press it up. For one, it's like a tight little squat. Good, when you sit back, feel the legs, the quads, the hamstrings co-contract, abs front to back co-contract, drive the glutes up. Beautiful, guys, feel that slide, that press. Find your breath now. Changing through the section footwork, guys, the feet change, adjust your contraction, heels up. About a 50% angle, take those heels up. So now we're in parallel toes, still in line with the knees. Good, working on the angle of your ankle, tight sit, then pull. Good, guys, feel the inner and outer thighs engage, maintain that position. Beautiful, four. Now, heels together, V toes, sit, sit, zip. Still driving back again, maintain that angle, that alignment of the ankles, right? Of the feet, we change and adjust that position, and it changes the contraction of those legs, that core, that focus. Good, squeeze, zip it up to the top, drive those glutes under, step it out, wide heels, open it up. Push, so now, let those toes again wiggle. Weight in the heels, drive, feel that sit, that press, and squeeze it up. Use those legs, eight to go, eight. Beautiful, guys, inhales and exhales. Four, moving and grooving today. Heels up, wide toes, for one. Good, loves, core tight. Shoulders up and back, flat back. Don't let yourself fall or collapse forward. Utilize those legs. Press and pull. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Beautiful, you guys. Legs together, calf raises. Pump it up. Pull one. Good, light touch on. Getting into that lower half of the legs. Two, legs strong. Really press up through, connecting to that moment. Eight, settling into this hour, guys, your practice, your intention, your purpose. Good, finding that breath, that core, that concentration. Heels up, legs tight, plie pause, pump it down, tight chair. Beautiful, you guys. Two, now, heels together, open up the knees, pump it out, tight first. Beautiful, guys. Two. Knees in. 1-8. Tighten it up. Eight. That's six. In. Four. Shoulders up and back. Open it up. Eight. Feel the quads, guys. Drive through. Lift up and out. Bring it in. Hit it. Eight. Again. Six. Same pace. Same time frame. Open it up. You have eight. That's six. In four, two more sets like that. Bring it in, tighten it up. Eight, that's six. In four, open it up. Eight, nice, you guys. Legs should be feeling that. Last time, pull it in. Eight, six, four, open it up. 1-8, eight, six. Now, keep it low, start wide. Pull the knees in. Good, feel that contraction through the inner thighs, then press out. Eight, six, now, holding it wide, reverse it, press it out. Push, push. Beautiful, guys. Final set, eight to go, and we're moving on. Eight, that's six, in four, three, two, release it up. Shake it out, guys, legs should have really felt that there. Good, set that bar to the sides. Grabbing your weights now, okay? Coming out to center, we'll go in 2-8. All right, so I have threes. You can have two to threes. Wide plank, two count. Take a curl extension, then pull it in. Here we go. Curl to reach. It's a two count plie. Curl, then reach. Work those levels. Biceps and extend through. Nice, guys. In, lengthen. Find those levels. Curl, press. Good, squeeze, per reach. Work those levels, in, up. Good, 4-8s down, 4-8s to go. Actively opening up the hips on that plie. Knees tracking out over the toes. Good, find that upper body, that drive through. Abs in tight, 2 more 8s, then we go singles. 8, when you come to the top. elbows behind your back. Feel that little row tucked under. Team working both directions. Good, guys, slide through. Six more, eight, three, building in. Good, core legs, those biceps. Shoulders fire up as well. Find your breath. Halfway, five. Beautiful, you guys, six. Knees tracking out over the center of the foot. In eight, seven, six, five. Beautiful, last four. Lower abs pulling up, belly button ribs tight. Pulse it down and out, hold it low, push. So here, guys, feel that little curl, that slide. To the top of that bicep, should be on fire there. Three. Find your breath. Four. Can you get a little lower? Five. Good, guys. Six. You have two more. Eight. Legs are going to continue to work. Arms are going to bring you before we transition and move to the next set. Beautiful, you guys. In eight. That's six. In four. Weight on the hips. Keep that plie going, press. Get those arms a little breather. Now, guys, you have the same thing. We're just going to the side, okay? So we have three more eights. Roll the shoulders back. Kind of shake it out. Settle in. Find your connection, right? That drive in your mind, your body, your legs, refocusing. Now, coming through. Arms to the side. We're gonna get that curl extension. Here we go. Find that two count plie. Curl, reach, pull it in, lengthen through. Curl, reach. Good, slow, press down, elbows tight, side curl, reach it out. It's like the YMCA, woo! Good, feel that back engage when you pull the elbows down in towards your side. Good, guys, steady there. Halfway, five, don't rush it. Doesn't always have to be how fast can we go. Really hone into that contraction, find each movement, then build to the next. Two more, eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now, single count, side extension, scoop, and plie. Press, pull. Guys, drive the elbows behind your back. Two, then slide it out. Shoulders, biceps, and triceps. Six more, eight, three. Woo! Good, guys. Settle in there. Four. Find that press. Don't rush it. Then squeeze. Pull it back up to center. Both directions, guys. Press and pull. Length and strength. Purpose and intention. Six. Push. Guys, arms should be feeling that work. Eight to go. Then double time. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Settle in. Burn it out, take it low, pulse it down and out. Push. Good, guys. Little curl in, pump it out. Two. If need be, shake it out, then get back in. Three. Gorgeous, guys. Four. All right. You are officially now at that halfway point here. Tell yourself, yes, I can. Four more eights, get lower. Five. Put energy there, guys. When your body wants a break, you either give it that break, that's fine if needed, or find that surge within, pump it out. In eight, seven, six, five, four. Again, release the upper body. Weight on the hips, pulse it down, push, roll it back. Beautiful, you guys. Release those biceps. Woo. Two. Good, guys. Keep it going. Three. All right. Single count plie. Nice and tight shoulders. Overhead press. Elbows 90. Press down and up. Single count. Press. Pull. Push. Find that length, guys. Work through. Good. Right through the tops of the shoulders. Press it in. Hold it low. Pulse it up. Just hold. Good, guys. Back to back contraction there. Four, three, Back to singles, press it up and down. Push, pull, push, push. Arms in line with your body. Pull down through the back as well. Feel that toe contraction, that support. Hold it low, double time, pump the arms. Good guys, hone in there. You've got this, 8, 6, keep pushing through. Again, slow it down. Push, pull, when you press guys, find your lower abs. Drive it in. 4, 3, that's 2. Again, hold it low, double time, arm, push. Drive it out. Straight up and down. 4, you can do this guys, 1 more set. Slow it back down. Push, pull, exhale through. Drop the weights if needed, guys. Your arms contract and weigh on their own. Hold it low, final pulse. Push. 8 to go. 8. Good weights. Back to the hips. Plie pulse. Push. Take it there, guys. Pulse it. Oops, keep going, guys. Sorry. Keep going. I got the wrong thing. Pulse it. Pulse it. Good. Press through. Good, sorry. My bad. I was changing the pace of the music. That's why I hit the wrong button. Now we have 2 breaks. Got a little breather there. Drive through. In 8. Now I'm at 1, going to our first cardio push. Plie, side bat mod. Arms out in front. Right leg only working. Down. Sweep it, sweep it up. Right leg. Down to right. Again, right. Push. 2. 2 more 8s, guys. Keep that going. 8, find the obliques. That posture. Light bend. Sliding down and up, arms pull first to 5th. Now 4 8s, left leg. Switch it up. Brush. Squeeze. Find your inhales and exhales. Good love. 8 to go. Leg angled out in front. If you're looking at a clock right now, right, it would be at that top corner. Right leg, 2 8s. Switch, 8, 7. 4. Left leg, 8 reps, switch. Breaking that bad boy down, guys. Squeeze out of the quads. Heart rate should be climbing. Whole body working. 4 count, right leg. 4 reps. 3, breaking it down in half. Left leg. You've got it, guys. Squeeze and reach out. 2 sets of 2, right. 2, inhales, exhales, left. 2, to right. I know, guys, left. 2, singles. Alternate, right to left. Walk it out, guys. I know we're feeling this. That's the point. Good, reach out. Find that strong leg lift. Bend, lift, squeeze. Inhale, exhale. 4, 3, plank position. Hands and toes. Drop it down. Hands and toes. Find your plank. Good, guys. Shoulder tap, upper body. Right to left, tap, tap, tap. Good, guys. Coming off of that upper body work, bringing it back into play. Tight shift through, right to left. Good, guys. 1 straight line if need be. Go to the knees as well. You can also just hold plank on the forearms. That's fine. 4, 3. Belly button tight, flat upper back. Hold your plank. Hold. Good, guys. Squeeze those legs. Feet together. Lower abs tight. Belly button ribs in. 3, 2. And release it up. Shake it out. Good, you guys. Beautiful. Okay, grabbing our bar. Working really strong today. Rooting in. Good. All right. I absolutely slid my stuff in the way. All right, so now we're in a wide plie. Relevate those feet, face your bar.
Legs widen the hips, take it low. Plie, pause. Push. If need be, drop the heels down. That's fine. Shoulders over hips. Right in the center. Knees over the center of your foot. Two more eights here. So we're rooting in challenging contraction and pace, okay? Now, low and slow. Stay low and slow. Press down, then halfway lift. Down, tight squeeze. When you come up, guys, squeeze the inner thighs and almost tuck under. Find the glutes, the lower abs. Pull. Pull. Eight. Seven. Don't come all the way up, guys. You're creating resistance on that drive up. Now we're going to combo. Pulse for four to two slow. Challenge that contraction. Pulse, 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 two slow. Down, squeeze. Down again. Pulse. Four, three, two slow. Two, squeeze. Six more sets there, guys. Pump. Three, two, slow it down. Two, and one. Fourth of eight. Four, pulse it. Two, slow. Two, and one. Halfway. Pulse. Four, three, two, slow. Two, and one. Three more sets. Pulse it. Four, three, two, slow. Two. Guys, burn it out. Two more sets. Pulse it. Four, three, two, slow. Low. Squeeze. Drive. Last set. Pulse it. Four, three, two, slow. Two. Hold it low. Press the knees. Out. Good, guys. Inner to outer thighs and glutes. From those lower abs, wrap it out. Two. Reconnect to that turnout as needed. Can you get a little lower? Eight. You'll get a breather, guys. How we doing? Really rooting in there. In eight. That's six. In four, three, two, and one. Release it up. Shake out the legs. Release into the feet. Now, heels together. Tight first. Low releve, find support, take it low, first position, plie, pulse, push. Same idea, pulses to that slower pace, then combo. Really challenging contraction and movement within those muscles. Shoulders up and back, lower abdomen tight, support in through the nice spine area, neutral spine is not too little tough. You just don't want to be hanging out, right? Good, guys, pull it in. Now slow it down, low and slow. Press down, halfway up, squeeze. When you come up, guys, press the heels and the inner thighs against each other. Tuck the lower abs under. Down, if there was a ball between the legs, you would squeeze it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Now, eight sets, pulse for four to two slow. Press four, three, slow it down. Two, squeeze, pulse it. Four, three, slow it down. Two, and one, again, press. Four, three, two, slow. Two, low, guys. Good, pulse it. Four, three, two, slow. Two, tight squeeze, guys. Four more sets, yes you can. Four, legs should be burning. Two, slow. Two, and one. Three more sets, strengthening those quads. Good, two, slow. Two, those inner thighs, the glutes, abs and tight. Pulse it. Four, three, two, slow. Two, drive. Again, pulse in. Four, three, two, slow. Two, hold it low. Press the knees out. Push. Into the outer thighs and glutes. Find your breath, guys. Coming from that center, shoulders up and back. Eight, seven. Who's a little sweaty at home? You have four. That's three. In two and one, release it up, shake it out. Now, grabbing your ball if you have one, or a pillow or a rolled up towel. Ball in between the inner thighs, slightly above the knees, light relative on the feet. We're going two eights, we're gonna be trying to grab your ball, right? All right, guys, now, sitting into it. Pull yourself back, legs, knees, in line with the hips, wrapping around that ball. If you don't have a ball, just hold the legs there. Pulse it down, push. Good, guys. Keep it good. Lower abs tight, neutral to a little tuck in through the lower back. Two more eights. Eight. Good. And now, guys, you actually do have the ball to squeeze here. So we're going to go slow down, halfway up, and you're going to squeeze the ball all the way up. Sit, tight squeeze. Pull it under. Squeeze. Pull. Two. Good, guys. Wrap it around. Two more eights. Eight. Seven. Don't stand all the way up. Four more. Four. Three. Pulse it down for four. Four. Three. Two slow. Down. Down. Squeeze halfway. Again, pulse. Four. Legs should be shaking. Two slow. Two. Six more sets, guys. Four. Three. Two slow. Two. Don't worry after this. Pulse it. We're getting into the backside. Okay? Two slow. Wrapping around that whole leg. Four more sets. Pulse. Pulse. Two slow. Down. Squeeze. Again, pump it. Four, three, legs should be shaking. Slow for two. Two more sets. Four, three, two slow, two, and one. Pulse, four, yes guys, now slow. Inner thighs, hold it low. Pulse the ball in. Instead of pressing out like the wider and turned out positions, we're now squeezing in. Two. Good guys, sit in that booty. Three, lower abs tight. From here, you're gonna grab your band. If it's a loop, that's fine. If it's loose, we're gonna tie it. Three, two, and release it up. Shake those legs out. Keep your bar. Set your ball to the side. You can release the legs for a moment, guys. Now, if you have a loop band, just thread it, slide it on. Otherwise, if you have a loose band, tying it at the shin ankle area, legs about hip width, keep that band low. Left leg steady, right leg working, double tie and resisted arabesque. Up, tight resisted leg lifts. Leg out to a nice light angle if you're on a clock. Okay, if this is 6 o'clock, you're at about like 4 or 5 o'clock with the leg. Three, good, slight bend up, standing leg, supporting, lifting up and out, squeezing in through the glutes, guys. Now, slow it down, up on one, down on two. Lift, hover, up. Up. Two. Beautiful, you guys. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Don't rush it, guys. Feel it. Hang time, then resist down. You are in control now, just like you've been doing. Pulse for four to two slow. Challenge the face and contraction. Four. Three. Two slow. Two. And one. Again, pump it. Four. Three. Two slow. Two. And one, again, you guys, pump it, four, three, two, slow, two, yes, you can, you guys, again, pump it, four, three, core tight, lift up and out, slow, two, halfway, burn that booty out, pump it, four, three, two, slow, two, and one, three more sets, pump it, four, three, two, slow, two more sets, you guys, own it, four, lower abs and tight, two, slow, two, and one, last set, pump it, four, three, two, slow, two, hold it up, bend, extend, two, eight, push. Good, guys, little bend, drive through. One more eight, we're going to the other side. Eight to go, eight, six, burn it out, guys, to the top of that butt cheek. Three, two, two, eight, lower it out. Shake that side out, guys, good. Give yourself a moment, right, really honing in today. Now, turn, left leg steady. Or right leg steady, left leg angle out to the back. Arabesque, touch and lift, up. Up, find that nice slight angle. Right leg slightly turned out away. Two. So now if again, you're on that clock, and 6 o'clock is center, you're at about 7, 8 o'clock, okay? Good, lift up and out. Shoulders up and back. Slow it down. Squeeze through, up. Hover, hang time. Hold, hold, two, beautiful, you guys, lower abs and tight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, four pulses to two slow, pump it up, four, three, slow it down, two, and one, pump it up, four, three, slow it down, two, six more sets, you guys. Take it there. Four, three. Slow it down. Tighten it up. Good. Number four. Pulse. Standing leg should be feeling that work as well. Slow. Halfway, guys. Cut it through. Pump it. Four. Three. Two. Slow. Two. Where are your abs? Pump it up. Four. Three. too slow. Two more sets, guys, drive it. Four, we're so close, slow it down. Two, and one, pump it up. Four, three, too slow. Two, hold it up, two, eight, extension, pump it out. Eight, seven, you're gonna keep that band for our cardio push. Four, three, that's two, and one, release it down. Shake it out, guys, set that bar to the side. Good, keep that band, make sure it's mid-shin, wider legs, find a nice squat into a jump. Here we go, down and up. So now, if the jump is too much, rally at the top. The goal here, keep your legs wide, working against that resistance. Good, feeling that control, and pushing that heart rate up. Keep those legs wide, slightly turned out. Hold it low, pulse it down. Push, again, a little wider. Good, guys. Fighting those legs, that muscle contraction, hold it low. Press the knees out. Push, push. Inner to outer thighs. Center, tightens up. Eight, six. Again, single jumps, down and up. Or releve, or no releve, right? Just find that full level. Wide legs. If you don't have a band, that's fine. Just move through. Eight, seven. Beautiful, you guys. Two, eight, hold it low. Pulse. Again, widen that stance. You should be on fire into that backside as well. Hold it low, press it out. Outer thighs and glutes. Wrapping all the way around. Inner thighs resist. How you guys doing? One more set. Yes, you can. Down and up. Push. Just when you think you can't, that's when we go just a little bit further, guys. Right? Give it an inch. Take a mile. Be greedy for your body and your mind today. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold it low. Pulse it down. Push. Good, guys. Hold it, press the knees out. Push. We'll lose that band before we come down to plank. Eight, six, four, three, two, release it up. Shake it out. Set that band to the side. Good, coming on down. Good, hands and toes, guys. Hands and toes, right leg long, single leg lift. Eight, seven, if need be, drop that left knee down. Four, three, two, left leg. Good, shoulders over those hands, flat upper back. Four, three, slow, right to left. Walk it out for right to left, point it through. Point, squeeze, for right to left. To right, to left, eight to go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold your plank, hold, one. Sideline is next, guys. Eight to go, you're gonna grab your bar, just you and your bar. Four, three, two, release it down. Good, guys, all right. How we doing, my loves? Bar at your right side. Good. Yes. Yahoo! Oh, I love it. Okay. So bar at the right, guys. Back and through. Right hand on. Parallel now, okay? Left foot's going to step back. Lunge, arm reaches. And then tuck and crunch. Pull through. Press. Pull. 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 Two. Good, you guys. Keep going. Reach, pull. Legs in line with the hips. Shoulders over the hips. Hold it low. Pulse it down. Push. Arm stays up. Just hold that fifth. Two. more. 8, 7. We're gonna work into the front of the abs and the front of the leg next. 4, pressing up. Left leg out in front, flex the foot, hand flexes. Front extension, push, push. So here's from that angle, just drive it out. 2. Good, guys. You are in control of that movement. 8. Good, drive out that heel, push out those abs. Now right away, right leg turns out to your bar, leg to the side, plie, side bend, crunch, press, pull, pull, connect. 2. Beautiful, you guys. 8 to go. Doesn't have to be a big bend over. Good, reach out of your middle. 4, 3. 2, hold it low, pulse it down. Plie, push, going to that sideline next. 2, stepping out, arm overhead, point the toe, high fifth in row, pull. Gorgeous, you guys. Lengthening out, right foot turned out to face your bar. Top hip, you have 2 more 8s. Slightly turning down, yep. So those hips are stacked. Outer thigh and glute to the ceiling. Lifting out your middle. Now we're gonna slow this down. Squeeze it up, keep the hover. Up, hover, pull. Find the crunch. We're gonna eventually take this, guys, into rotations down. It's gonna really fire up the core, the outer thighs. Good, into the booty and the back, which is most important to strengthen, okay? Now, on that one, back to double time, transitioning through, pulse it, 2 8s, pull. Good, guys, now, on that one, in 1 more 8, you're gonna root through, arm stays overhead, wrap, turn it down to face your bar, then open up, turn, lift, let the arm and leg drop a little bit, okay? Good. 2, tight rotation, feel that crunch, then open, overhead, fifth, then pull through, that's 2nd. 4, 3, 2, hold it to the side, extensions, flex and press, yes you guys. 2, final drive there, root it in, 8, 7, 6, that's 5, you have 4, and 3, almost there, loves, 2, and 1, release it down, cross that leg over, that was gorgeous, you guys, really honing in that side, now switch, bar your left, parallel, step back lunge, tuck and crunch, press and pull, here we go, right side moving, left leg steady, and again, if you do the other side, just switch, 2, knee, front knee, over the ankle, behind the toes. You're gonna feel that standing leg fire up really quickly. It was already working. 4 8, hold it low, pulse, arm up. Find control, tuck that back hip under, lift out of your center. 2 more 8s, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, pressing up, right leg out in front, flex the hand and foot, tight extension, push. Guys, hone into that control there. Feel that arm work as well. Bicep and tricep, push through. Good, guys, you've got it. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, finding that strong plie. Beautiful, press through, then find that crunch. Here we go. Press, pull, pull. 2. Good, you guys. 2 more 8s. 8, 7, light bend, light reach. 4, 3, 2, hold it low, pulse it down, push. We're gonna go 2 more 8s here, guys, because we had pulses before that bend. 2 more 8s, a little bit deeper. 8. All right, coming up through that strong sideline. Drive it out, high fifth in row. 4 8s. Pump it out. Push. Guys, remember, lifting out your middle. Don't collapse it, especially with that rotation. Find the obliques. Shoulders up and back. Lengthening head to toe. 8 to go. Slow it down. Keep that hover. High crunch through. Pull, hover. Feel that tight little bend. 2. Good, guys. 8 to go here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 2 8 pulses, then that rotation. Nice and tight, pulse it. 1. Bring me down. Good, you guys. Now, light little lift at your middle. Turn it down, then pull through. Down, pull lift. Good, you can have a slight bend of that left leg. Slightly turned out. Crunch, open. Feel the obliques, glutes, even into the lower back, guys. Lower abs and tight to support. Strengthening out. 4, 3, 2, hold it to the side. Flex and press, tight extension. Lift back up and out, guys. Turn that top hip down. 2 more 8s, own it. 8. Gorgeous, you guys. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release it down. Give yourself a moment. Cross that leg. You need to do 3 more 8s, guys. We're back out to center for that 3rd and final cardio push, and we're down. Upper body, core, and leg lifts together coming up, okay? How are we doing, guys, at home? Good? Body should be nice and tight. We're gonna shake it out now. Plie, tap, reach, or burpee. You can take it down, up, or all the way through sprawl. So if you're doing the burpee, we're on. Taking it down, back and up, right? Otherwise, you can just keep that plie, tap, and reach. You've got it, guys. Find your movement, down and up. Good, core tight. Legs turned out. Find your control, your strength. Burn those calories. Gorgeous, you guys. Keep it going. 1 straight, strong set. Coming in those final 2 8s, guys. Yes, you can. Push through. 8. Don't get this far. To only get this far, right? Take it down. Forearms and toes plank. Forearms and toes. Hip drops. Her right to left. Slow. Her right and left. Her right. Her left. Her right. The left. Find the obliques. Her wrap it out. Her right. The left. Her right. The left. 4, 3. Now holding to the left. Hold it. Open up. Side plank. Hold. Hold. 2. Find the obliques. Good, you guys. Lift up out. Find that bend. And roll through, switching sides, left side, up, right side down, keep holding, eight, back to center plank, hold it center, hold, pressing out, head to heels, good, flatten up back, squeeze the legs, 4, 3, 2, and release, lower down. Good, you guys, get a sip of water. How are we doing? Yeah, sweaty, sweaty, so good, guys. Okay, so you need one of your weights out with you. One of your weights, ready in the back extension, core, glutes, and upper body. Weight's gonna be in your right hand. Left leg is working, okay? Right knee down, left hand down. So weight in the right, left leg is up. Opposite arm and leg, tabletop work. Left toe down, arm a slight bend. Back slide with the leg lift. Arm pulls up to the side through that back leg, up and down. Two. Good, guys. Three. Good, legs this is one unit. Four. Pulse it up, hold it, pulse. Good, keep yourself squared off, guys. Two. Now, take it behind. Tricep lift, leg lift, singles, up, tap, up. Let that weight rest nice and vertical on that hand and wrist. Up, feel that stabilizing side as well. Seven. Four, three, two, eight, pulse it to the top. Up. Four, good guys. Now, pull the knee and hand in, kick it in. Crunch, push, kick back. Two, keep going, guys. I got some major sweat in my eyes. Woo! Eight, seven, six, five. Right hand, left leg, final 2 8s. Double time, pulse it out, push. Guys, you should feel that arm, you should feel those abs, those legs. In eight, six, that's four, three, two, and lower down. Give that side a release, guys, that was gorgeous. Okay, here we go. Weight in the left hand, I'll turn. Right hand down, left knee down, right leg long, back fly, leg lift, opposite arm and leg. Pull, pull, pull. Keep going, guys. Two, right there. Drive it through. Eight, seven, four, 2 8s. Pulse it up, tight connection. Pulse. Good, arm is one unit from the back. Leg pumping up from the hip and glute. Now, arm goes in line with your body. Single count, tricep lift, leg lift. Up, hover, lift, squeeze. Two. Press up and out, guys. Eight. Four. 2 8s, guys, burn it out, pulse it up. A one. All right, working through that tight crunch, that kick back, pull the knee and hand in, then drive it out. Bend, push, in, out. Two. Gorgeous, you guys. Slow. Eight, seven. Four. Final 2 8s. Hold it back. Pump it out. One. Home in, guys. Four. And two. Lower down. Beautiful. Set that weight to the side. Push-ups, guys. Gorgeous, gorgeous. All right, come on up. Feet or knees, it's up to you. Just 4 8 singles, push-ups. Down and up. Fine-tuning. Driving it all in, finding that chest work. Good. These areas are already fired up as well. Two more eights if you're on the knees. One straight line to body, shins flat. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Release it up. Shake it out, guys. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Okay. Coming over, laying on back. You and your body going into those abs. Tightening up, guys. All right. Legs in tabletop, hands behind the head. Tight round, strong forward crunch. Working, tighten those abs, pump it up. A one. Two. Strong and connected. Three. Four. Great, guys. Slow it down. good, you guys. Three. Four. Back to double time. Tight. Pulse. Two. Beautiful, you guys. Keep it going. Three. Four. Again. Nice and tight. Double leg stretch. Reverse crunch. Pull it in. Out. Two. Two more eights. Eight. Four. Three. Hold it up. Double time. Two eights. Pulse. Right to left, right, left. Two. Good, you guys. Three. Four. Two more eights left. Drive through. Eight. Now on that one, you have the option. Hold your crutch or drop the head, legs up, straddle, open and close, out, out. Moving on to hip work and inner thighs. Two. Beautiful. Three. Good, find that length all the way through, guys. Four. Hold it wide, pulse it, pulse. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Checking our time. So good. Two. Work through. Three. We're almost there, guys. Doing good. We are so close. Four. Three. Holding it wide. Keep that crunch. Extensions. Press it. Point through that pointed toe. Squeeze out of the toes, guys. Energy. When you press out, find those abs. Two more eights. Eight. Four. Doesn't have to be crazy wide, guys. Three, two, one. Lower down. Release those legs. Grabbing your ball. Final push, guys. Inner thighs reconnecting. Relevate the feet. You can keep the heels down if needed. Pelvic tilt. Pulse it up and in. Pump. Pop in. If you don't have a ball, just squeeze the knees together. Two. Working in that back side, that spinal articulation. Three. Four. Good, you guys. Push through. Five. Six. Good. Squeeze that ball up and in. Keep it going. Pull. Pull. In. In. Almost there, guys. We're nearing the end. Push through. Dig deep. Keep it going. Pull. Pull. You got it, guys. Glutes and inner thighs. Squeezing through that back side. Two more final eights. Booty nice and tight. Eight to go. Eight. Six. And four. Three. Two. And one. Lower it down. Good. Set that ball on the side. Release those legs in. Give yourself a moment, you guys. Beautiful. Beautiful work there. Just give yourself a breath. Good. Pull those legs in. Rock it side to side. You can open up the knees. Release the inner thighs. Those hips. Guys, woohoo! Happy Monday. Really took today, right, starting that week off to really work strong into those muscles, holding it here, release those legs, let's bring that right leg into that chest. Knee opens out to the side, release the hips, the inner thighs from that work we just did. Really taking this time, guys, this moment
the beginning of today, right, or that week. Let's find that nice, now spinal twist, cross that leg to the left, look to the right. Just let yourself drive in those muscles, that core strength. Good, whole body working. And coming in through center, extend that leg up to the ceiling. Roll the ankles on out, find that hamstring stretch. And then holding it there, pull that leg in. And bend in, release it down, switching sides. Left leg comes in, right hip stays down. Open that leg out to the left, release the inner thighs, the hips. And then crossing that leg over for that nice spinal twist. Leg to the right. Let that bottom leg bend in. Look to the left. Open up the spine. And coming through center, give that leg a hug. Extend up. Roll the ankles on out. Beautiful, guys. Holding it there. Point that toe. Pull that leg in. And release. Bend that leg in. Give a nice hug. Rock and roll yourself and up. Inhale, exhale. Finding that nice seated pike, that forward fold. Reach up and over your middle, guys. Let that head fall in. Grabbing onto those legs, those feet. Let that head and neck roll and release in. And then holding it in the center, release a little further, you guys. Beautiful work today. And rolling on up from there. Bringing those legs, tuck the toes under. Press up over to the balls of your feet. Release through, bend the knees, clasp the hands behind the back. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Let's see where I'll stay in here. Thank you, guys. Yeah, so fun today. Thank you, thank you. Beautiful. And release it on down. Shake it on out. Keep those knees bent, roll yourself and up, stacking that spine, we're releasing our thighs and hips. Open up the knees, turn it out. Good, and just take a little side to side release. And then holding it in the center, drop that right shoulder. Good, guys, and switch, drop the left. Got my little 2 minute warning. And back through that middle. Turn the toes forward, release down, hug it to that right. One more release to the lower back, guys. Rotate, reach to those right fingertips. And switch, take it to the left. Beautiful, you guys. And release it down, center one more time. Bend those knees, roll it up. Beautiful. And let's take 2 deep breaths, guys. Big inhale, bend. And exhale, last one, guys. Take it all in. Setting that tone for your week. And you are all done today, you guys. Beautiful work, you guys. Thank you, so good today. I love it. Okay, so we have quarantine next. Quarantine. Good job today, you guys. Ha! I really worked to end to get a couple minutes or at least a minute, so I'm not rushing to scramble off with y'all. So good today, you guys. Thank you so much. So I'll get everything saved and up. We have quarantine next at 9:30. Working it today. So good today, you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks for showing up, guys, for being here, for all being a support to each other as well. So good. So important in these times, right? All right, guys. So I'm going to sign off and I'll come right back on, okay? Good job today, you guys. Thank you so much. Mwah. You are rock stars. You're amazing. Love you all. Thank you, guys. I'll be right back. Have a great day. Mwah.